Try it again. And disconnect the battery again. Oh well.